looking for the darkness in the middle of the day, then the darkness will appear. And if you're searching for the shadows when the sun is overhead, then the shadows will draw near. Instead of thinking of the azure blue above, you see a sky of gray, where there's no silver lining, there's just a darkness at the center of the flame. If you go looking for the winter when the spring is in the bud, you'll lay covered by the snow. Or if you're trying to wear the scar before you've drawn the blood, then the blood begins to flow. And as the flesh wounds heal, I know that you'll still feel the skin lost in the game. Where there's no silver lining, there's just a darkness at the center of the flame. The sadness underneath your skin, as shadows move beneath the wave, like some leviathan below that can't be drawn by hooks alone. As the past cannot be proven, and memory cannot be kissed, some absences will not be filled, the future cannot be fixed. All photographs can burn, all mighty city walls collapse, words, meanings will turn, and recollections all will lapse. We should be dancing on the tables instead of weeping in the asphodel. But even up in heaven's clouds, we'd feel the burning flames of hell. Why are we looking for the heartbreak before the first kiss has been given? Why are we speaking to the dead when we're surrounded by the living? So let the lovers come, and let them rise as one, the skin's all in the game. They'll need no silver lining to light the darkness at the center of the flame. So let the lovers come, and let them rise as one, the skin's all in the game. They'll need no silver lining to light the darkness at the center of the flame.